Good morning from Matt Burt at the Mugello Circuit. We're live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere which Italian fans create on these hills is simply incredible. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard rear tyre. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello is just a few moments away, and we'll see the riders powering towards the San Donato corner. We'll be right back. As the Moto3 riders perform their final lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him.